There are more than 900 churches in Rome, and many need to be restored to bring them back to their original glory. That includes one dedicated to a saint whose life was divided between temptation and rigorous writing. EWTN Rome Bureau Chief Alan Holdren has more.
In the heart of Rome stands a 16th century church dedicated to Saint Jerome, one of the most important figures in the faith. He's credited with translating most of the Bible into Latin. Inside the church, the faithful can find artwork dedicated to his life. The greatest challenge? Making sure the artistic styles from different time periods will look good together. Some of the frescoes were designed by Giovanni Guerra 400 years ago. They depict various moments in the life of the first century saint. Father Marco Duran is vice rector of the Pontifical College of Saint Jerome. He describes this work showing Jerome resting on a rock, talking with doctors of the law, discussing difficult passages of the Holy Scripture. The art is full of symbolism. A lion is always found next to the saint. A snake and scorpion signify the temptation Jerome endured before being baptized. The restoration is expected to be complete by the end of October, bringing the church back to its original splendor. In Rome, Alan Holdren, EWTN News Nightly.